Yo guys, welcome back to WWE 2K16 career mode. And it's been a while, I sort of recorded a video, a lot happened and it all catches up in a minute.
The following contest when is scheduled
to go as I've took a break, what's but look at that.
So much
oh my,
we
haven't even had I can't
yet.
Even have
Whoa,
a proper return before getting attacked. Look at this. Bad news, bad.
That's how you do it. Make a name for yourself, kid.
And look at this.
Oh my gosh!
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be
come on
tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
Because I'm going after your brother, you're not even in the WWE anymore.
Some very opportunistic offense here.
Well, we're on the move here.
And look at this, a big power bomb.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used
more
to cause massive damage.
Look at that, coming out of my return. That's not how it works. We'll be referees in a minute. Yo guys, welcome back. Here we are on SmackDown. And I'm finally going to have my first match back. And it's a match that will help me explain to you.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Belfast, Northern Ireland.
He's back.
Marty.
I think he
well,
might have a new
attitude.
Well,
the superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
Let's go and see who this other person is. And look at that new attire as well. And it is this Celtic warrior, the IC champion famous. During the run-up use of my IC reign, you seen that he was the champion and I won it. I think you've seen that too. Right, so what is happening? The referee up to people came out and Dolph Ziggler and Seth Rollins, me and Seth got
this
one's gonna Dolph
be
out of the ring.
This guy
and Seth told me to lay down.
Beating him tonight is
because
not going to be easy.
I was going
it's
for
never
Ziggler
easy.
And so sorry, so we knew that was the plan, but now Seth got injured and now I'm going back after the IC Championship. So let's go and get this match on Lee-ray.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately
go
resolved
and look
is
at
two
this
superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
Ding, ding, ding. Oh, look at that from Seamus. Seamus with the dirty. Oh. And look at that,
oh, no,
Seamus
that
just taking the advantage of this match here. And look at
oh,
that, oh, big uppercut.
Man, sometimes
and look
that
at that, Martin.
All the way down the spine.
Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. I like
and
it.
Look at
that's
that, Martin,
just
trying to
build
some momentum here.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. If you haven't done it yet, check out
www.com
to find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Yeah, and don't forget to check us out on Twitter. It's at Jerry Lawler.
Oh,
and
look
Michael
at that
Cole.
Seamus trying to get
yeah,
Martin on the ice up, but look at that from Martin.
Putting it all on the line.
That's
best
the way it's oh! Oh, jeez!
Oh,
he might need to change his jaws after that one.
Ray over Sattler, elbow dropper. Look at that phone. Same as I
can go
to the table.
With anybody.
Three.
And does sound the well, same as
with the punishment that's been dished out in this one, you have to ask, how bad is this injury? Can Sheamus continue?
Whoa. You know, Cole, I think if this was anyone else, they'd be
oh,
out cold right
break
now. And the match would have been called by now.
Two.
que that's the sign to all Sheamus dying.
There's absolutely no quit in them tonight.
And a big knee to Sheamus.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
And look at that, the big belly, the belly soon off his strength. Martin getting back
bringing
in the
it
ring.
Back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
Inside the ring now,
finally.
And look at that, the big crossbody to Ben Sheamus.
Just making his presence felt there.
You know, pay-per-view is another place where Sheamus has left his mark. To add to the Celtic Warriors' impressive list of achievements, one that I certainly could appreciate was when Sheamus became the 2010 King of the Ring winner.
And look at this.
Here we go.
And that's it. The Bass Knuckles. The Martin used the Bass Knuckles saw. And look at this, going for the pin. One, two. And look at that, the big kick out.
Great one-on-one action here tonight.
And Martin to the
jab. Get much better than this.
Jab kick to the back for Sheamus, but Sheamus felt it coming. And look at this. Sheamus just throwing Martin into the corner.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
Jerry, you brought up Sheamus' 2010 coronation after becoming Sheamus King of the Cup.
And look at that, Martin kicking out. And Sheamus looks shocked here. And look at that, Sheamus went for the shoulder, but look at that, Sheamus reforces the pedigree.
I mean,
and Sheamus going
the
into
Boston
the Boston Crab.
Just a
and look at that, Sheamus lets him go.
I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Whoa, oh, look at this. Martin Maffo super kick. Sheamus turns around and lifts him.
He is just getting busted up.
I don't know.
Makes the cover.
One, two. And look at that. Martin trains away the kick out. And look at this.
These superstars
going
looking
back
for a
to rock on
Martin.
And look at that off
so
the ropes. And
like
look at this. This could be a bad place for Martin here.
Just toying
and
with
look
the...
at this.
Oh,
and
man.
Look at that.
There's
but Sheamus gives
Sheamus.
It a bit too much everything he had. And look at this. Could Martin. This has given Martin plenty of pain to
move.
Be safe. And look at this. Look at this.
Sheamus
isn't happy.
Here.
And look at that. And look at that. Sheamus does sign to take out the legs of Martin here. And look at that. That's Sheamus, but Martin going for the Boston leg sweep. And look at this. Martin going to the top up here.
How much damage did that?
And going for an elbow drop. And he gets it. What's this? Look at this, Martin. New attitude, and look at this.
Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and
what's
find
this?
A way
he's going for
to
a,
forge
some
on.
Flip power bomb, and
here's
look at
cover.
That. That could be it. One, two, three. I thought he had it all. And look at that, rolling Sheamus off his foot. It's on the roll. One, two, three. Oh. And look at that, one sent straight into a suplex.
The human body can
of
only
Sheamus
absorb so much of that.
What a match we have distance. Here on SmackDown. And Sheamus going for a pin one. And look at that, Martin kicking out of it easily. And look at that, what's Martin here?
Not today,
and what's
too
that?
Fast.
And sweet chair music out of the wall.
He's still down after that.
And Martin getting in between Sheamus and the ropes. One, two, three. And Sheamus kicks
here.
Out. Look at that. Martin cannot believe
making
it. And look
here.
At this. Martin's just going rampant. And what's this? What is he thinking of doing here? And look at that. A reforcer from Sheamus. And a reforcer from Martin. And Martin has movie fossils. Oh my god. And look at that, Sheamus yet again. Sheamus can take the advantage here. And look at that, Martin was going down to 1A and go for a
Oh, that's got to be it.
Again. And that has to be it for Martin.
How much damage did
but
that
look
do?
At that.
A lot from Seamus.
I thought Seamus was going to lay up the ball kick, but he said that could be it. He doesn't want to risk a run. And look at that. Martin kicking out of it. What a match.
What's
this? Oh, Seamus was going for the ball kicker and Martin kicked him in the gut and goes for the pedigree. Oh my god, what a match. And away from the whoops and the bad one, two, and Seamus kicks out of it. Look at that, Martin cannot believe it. And look at this, Martin just fucking on the back of Seamus. What a match. The crowd thought that was it for Seamus. And so, I think Seamus thought that was it for himself. And look at this, Seamus getting Martin
these
in the tree of woe.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to
and look at this.
Like this
and look at this, just being down, Martin. He had choked him out. This match has been one of the best I've seen in a while. I have to tell you that.
Taking a bit of a
and look at
so far,
that, the big elbow drop.
Can't be overcome. Wow.
No, don't end it. Don't end it on DQ. No. I might do get up.
Gotta be careful not to take on too much more damage here.
And look at that.
Really tired now.
Seamus wanted to end it on DQ, but look at that. Martin not letting him.
But I still don't see him.
What's this? Martin.
When he gets going like this,
going for
by suplex,
but Seamus, he forces. And look at that. Seamus going for a fantastic backbreaker. But look at that. And look at this. This match has been one of the closest WWE fans have seen in a while. And look at that sweet Tim music.
Look how slow he is to recover here.
Look at that going for the pin. One.
I think this is it.
Two. And look at that. Martin saying no. He wants to make Seamus suffer. But could that be his mistake?
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only
and
one
look
can
at that.
Walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Look at this. He just barely
and look
moving.
At this. Martin.
I'm not sure he can get back to
Seamus here.
They say imitation's the sincerest form of
flattery. Oh, he misses the ball kick.
That's the case here.
Oh my god.
So either,
he missed the ball kick and Seamus with a big suplex. Got one suplex. The big elbow.
This
could be it. And Seamus did not miss the ball kick at time. Oh my god. One. And oh my god. He faints. Away to kick out by that one.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching SmackDown, the second longest running weekly episodic television program.
What's this?
In
going for a reforce. So, going for that. Moonsault.
We're looking at complete domination here.
What's
that
this?
Was spectacular. This match just keeps
Martin
getting better.
Martin just working on Seamus here. Building some momentum. And the crowd. It's getting
boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. It has to be.
And look at that's going for a roll up. One, two, three. And look at that. He got the victory off a roll up. Oh my god, I hope we see as much again really soon only with the IC title on the line. These guys will put so much more on Martin. Look at that reason, the brass knuckles wasn't enough to put Seamus away. Put your sand down, one, two, and
well,
I thought he was going to get it.
I can't believe what we
and
saw
look at
during
that,
this one.
Going for that sweet Tim music and two. No, it's not, I don't know. No, that's the high one, I don't know. But if that move is sticker close, that's what's one, two.
Oh, let's take a look at some of the big highlights.
Snap more. And that was the end of the match. Look at Captain Moon and improve Martin. Big nasty.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him. That was an incredible
match. That he's ready to get that ice cream table back.
Doesn't even begin to describe his performance here tonight, Michael. That was a thing of beauty.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout.
Yo guys, welcome back to Monday Night Raw here on WWE 2K16 career mode, and we're going to have one.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring.
It's obviously going to be Marty, with his opponent of someone you wouldn't really expect to have a match on Monday Night Raw.
This match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
Only on Monday nights are you going to get action like we're about to see here.
Yes, no. So let's go and see who it is. Martin getting his stuff off here. And look at this, he's ready for it. He doesn't even know. No way. Oh my god, no way. It is the icon Sting. Oh my god, what a match here we're giving away on Monday Night Raw.
And approaching the ring.
Here he comes, so guys, let's get this match on. You see Martin is ready, you can see Sting literally teamed up at WrestleMania a couple of years ago. Look at this.
Big Show on the way.
What's this?
You better look out now.
Look at this, Big Show is coming down to ruin this match, of course he will. I don't know if this is one of his fears or he'll turn speed.
Well, that was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled.
Where did
look
this explosion of offense come from?
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss.
Oh, look at that thing. So smart. Oh, for the table.
He hasn't absorbed too much of an attack.
And look at that. Martin throws thing straight back in the ring. He doesn't want to be out there.
Sometimes all it takes is a basic strike.
And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
Added insult to potential injury there.
Martin knows he's basically in a handicap match here with Big Show on the outside.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
And look at that, going to rock on Sting. But look at that, Sting fending a way out of it. And look at that, big eyes right from Sting.
Right,
and look at that, the Big Show thing, right hook from him.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
And look at that Sting with a reverse atomic drop. And look at that Martin walking on Sting here.
To avoid that.
Oh, big apple from Sting. Like, but look at that Sting has no reversals. And look at this. See, Martin sees Sting. And right there.
Oh
my god.
He must want to win this.
And look at that, Big Show distracting Martin. And Martin does not like the Big Show.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do
and
here?
Look at that. Oh, the reverse atomic drop.
That atomic drop. Man.
Oh, that had to hurt your tailbone. Not today. Too fast.
Here we go. Oh, it looks like he's what's in this? No man's land here. He needs to be able
look
to
at that. Martin has
staying
up for a Big Show plaque. And he hits it.
He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Martin has really been taking over the WWE since his return. And that big high knee. And the big bulldog stood up after it. And look at that Sting referee fossil. And look at that Sting trying to get some momentum going.
Can
and a big leg drop. And what's this? Look at that, a lovely reversal by Martin. And look at that, Martin about to go for a big move. And
wait a minute, Cole,
a big athletic chop by Sting. Look at this is a 2-on-1 match basically here. He might as well let them That's the news of
There's
weapon.
There's no quitting these guys, but unfortunately only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
Look at this, Martin. Big right hand to Sting. And oh, he went for out of a hair kick. But Sting, look at this Sting taking through the panties of Martin here. And look at that walking on the legs. He might want to go for that scorpion deathlock. Isn't that what he called it? The one. And look at that Martin Paul of Flay kicks out. And look at this, what Sting going for here. Sting looking to roll down Martin. But look at this, Martin, back to his feet. And what's this? Right in front of Big Show. And look at that, pinning. Is he going to get it right in front of Big Show? One, two, and Sting kicks out. Look at this. Oh, look at that. Sting was running towards Martin. And come on. And look at that Sting taking the elastic charge to Martin one more time.
What a display of power that was.
Look at that Sting moving Martin away from the ropes so he can roll out or getting to break the pin one.
And
look at that, Martin kicks out once again. Look at that Sting still trying to walk on Martin here. And look at this, a big reversal by Martin, a big neckbreaker. What's Martin thinking here?
Hey, that's his
and look at this! Look at this! Right
there
in front of the Big Show, Scorpion death shot. And look at this! Big Show making sure he can't go for the cover straight away. And look at this, giving Sting time to get back up to a vertical squeeze.
Look past the ring
and
of the
look at that Sting taking the advantage. Has Sting joined the authority?
Look at this. When you attend the WWE event live, just like we
look at this, Martin's totally out of it. And look at that Sting. Look at this. And Sting again. And look at that, says he's gonna go for the Stinger Splash. But look at that, Martin seeing it coming. And look at that. Big Show yet again saving Sting. And look at that, a big German suplex. Oh my, how beautiful would have been the elbow or five from Sting.
Now,
going for the Stinger Splash, the elbow sweet him as
it
won. And look at that, Martin getting frustrated now because he was about to do a beautiful sequence all of this game. And look at that, Martin uses the brass knuckles and Big Show trying to tell the ref. And look at this, Martin going for the pin. One, two, three. Look at this.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting that.
And look at this thing, lifts Martin with a sidewalk slam. Oh my God. And look at that, this could be it. One, two, and look at that. Martin finding a way yet again to kick out. And look at this. And look at this in the middle of the ring, going for the pedigree. And look at this. And oh my God, Raph, come on, throw the Big Show out. And look at this, yet again giving Sting a chance to get up to a vertical.
I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen.
And look at that Sting just taking the advantage here. And look at that Sting drops Martin.
Quite like this guy. He has just worn him out.
And look at that, Martin has Sting on the apron. And Big Show made the front of the cat Sting off. And look at this, Martin, who would usually go for a big jump, but look at the sanity, he doesn't have enough to go.
So far, but nothing that can't be overcome.
Oh, look at this, you know what Sting's laying there for.
Sting,
and yet again, Martin getting out of it. What's this? Sting with a big close thing. One. And look at that, Martin fading away to get out of it.
It's going to take more than that to
look
keep
at this, what's going to go here.
Oh, come on.
And Big Show yet again for second. Martin does enough for Sting to get an advantage. What's that thing going for something right here? Or is he, I don't know what happened to that woman.
Work is being put in by Sting.
Look at that, walking on the legs. And look at that.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Look at that.
Such a brutal physical battle this has been.
There it
and
is.
Look at
sweet
that switch music
out
of nowhere.
Wow, he's still down after that.
And look at that. Could that be at the half? One, two. Oh my God. And
there's
look at that Sting
guys,
yet again.
Only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
And look at that Sting putting Martin on the top rope here. Looking to end this match here. And look at that Sting.
It's
going to go for something massive.
This
could
so
be bad for both men.
The
VAF needs to stop them. And look
like
at that, the big suplex. This could be it.
Here's the cover.
One. And look at that, Martin. So in his heart.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
No, Big Show has not been rejected yet.
Hey,
and look at that,
going
for the second pedigree. And he hits it.
Pedigree. Wow, that was brutal. Finisher. This match might be over.
And look at that, Martin. Into it. One, two, three. Oh, come on, Marv. And look at that, the VAR has finished through the Big Show away from inside, but there's a too little, too late.
Looks like he's had enough. The ref is tossing him out.
And look at this, Martin going for a pin here. One,
two,
three. And he finally gets it off
win.
A big one and drop kick. What a match.
I can't believe what we saw during this one.
Both guys put everything on the line, Big Show kept on jumping on behalf of Sting. And look at this, Martin just tried everything.
You want to talk about crowd pleasing?
So guys, as always, we'll be with you later. SmackDown and all depend on what has a bad match in my head, but I think we'd have a bad match.
Oh, that was a
so
match
guys,
for the record books. The WWE
land.
Universe will be buzzing
Football.
About this one for a while. That match was
let's see,
it.
Let's see if anything. No, it doesn't sell the
here's your winner, Big Ness.
You guys, welcome to the awesome zone. And we all still have to career mode. Don't worry, it's not universe mode. Keep your key. Keep your cool. I don't want to have a couple of haters. But just decided, oh, Suga, Santa's got it off. Just decided
the
to, you know, maybe watch that for some things.
Making his way to the ring.
You know, watch the first match. Just to see what happens.
The Intercontinental Champion, the Celtic Warrior,
you know, I see, I got him.
This match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
Clearly, this guy doesn't appeal to the WWE Universe in
not
the least
this.
Bit.
Look at
they
this.
Don't
he's
appreciate
just going to
greatness.
Wow, wait
and
a minute.
Look at this.
What's he coming out for?
I don't think anyone is considering the consequences of actions like this.
There's a fine line between not thinking of...
I knew this was going to happen, but I love it.
And look at that. Big to the end of DDP.
Sometimes you have to take what's yours. He's doing that right now.
Oh. And look at that for Spain Buster.
Make a name for yourself, kid.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Come on, Seamus. What's this?
This could end it in a hurry.
Look at that. Oh, if he forces it.
Oh,
oh my God. And like, you know, we knew how good these two are in the ring after the match on SmackDown last week. And look at, oh, look
is
at
that
this.
Really necessary? Not today, too fast.
Ha ha, that's how you do it. Make a name for yourself, kid.
Sheamus totally vulnerable at this point.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
And he's decided to take out all comers.
Sheamus has been taken.
Look at that.
Sheamus has a memory.
I hear the
vendor
does
that. That's for sure.
What do we do? But guys, I do have a match tonight, and it will be in Chastain, so we'll go to that now. Yo guys, welcome to the SmackDown, and it is finally time for my match. You see that I attacked Sheamus earlier in the night, and I'm proud of it, because he took what is mine that I see title. At the next pay-per-view, be me.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. This is what
and
it's all
about. Get them in the middle of the ring.
To decide which one
pedigree.
Is truly the best. Oh, they threw everything.
Look at that.
Here's your winner.
So stay awesome, guys.
Big